An evil wizard has trapped me inside this YouTube video.